how to begin this shit, so I just come out and say it. I'm a slight misogynist. It's not that I hate women as much as I can't relate to their beliefs or how they see things. I could blame experience as a cause. The jaws of life couldn't save me from destructive breakups. When I was young, all I wanted was sex because I lacked self-respect. I know I'm a hypocrite. As I grow, simple fucking losses appeal. I wanted something real, long-term relationships, marriage. For long decided to descend into oblivion. Seemed like not wanting to get physical, meant just being friends. Not even. Can't have friendships cause I get attached. Feelings came on so strong, sooner or later I crash. Can't handle rejection or mistrust, cause that's why I haven't been interested in a woman for 6 months.
Who would you want me to be?
I'm sure this'll make you see me differently, but fuck it, I'm mildly autistic. Well, not exactly, they call us Aspies, people that can't make eye contact or grasp accepted etiquette. I was never sympathetic, still victim to obsessions, so someone have a hard time making conversation. Incessantly depressed from 7 to 17, cause that's the decade wasted on self-deprecation. Only met people as an athlete, which made me gain maybe 2 or 3 points of popularity. Just conventional enough for everybody to listen. Just eccentric enough to make a significant difference. Always got something to say to this day. I'm kinda thankful I'm motivated to give my entire life to art. That's me, a cynic with a positive message taught through confession. Living truthfully will set you free.
Who would you want?